Harden not your heart. Tomorrow might be too late.